Hello, YouTube. This is Chelsea Destroyer. We're going to watch a Chris and Jack, the perfect wish to outsmart a genie. So grab your snackies, grab your bevies, let me know what you eat or drink down below, and let's get to watching.
This sketch is brought to you by Opera Desktop Browser. More on them at the end.
Grandpa stuff. Oh, okay. That's funny. All right. Okay.
I have awoken. I shall grant you three wishes, but be warned, for any wish may come with a
dumb loophole or catch. Yeah, no, I know. I'm very prepared for that.
I talked to a lawyer.
Thought this through. Okay, check this out. Wish number one. I, Jeff Brooker, of Sound Mind and Body, wish for the ability to run any potential subsequent wishes by you and have you tell me what the secret catch would be before I officially lock it in as my selected wish.
A wish audit.
How about that? Burns a wish, but make sure my next two.
Haven't really come across this before.
Very well. Your wish is granted.
Okay.
All right, let's do this.
All right.
What would you say if I wished for the ability to fly?
Ah, loophole. I'd grant you a commercial license to pilot small single-engine aircraft.
Oh, sneaky.
Yeah.
Okay, what if I wish for, like, the ability to fly of my own body in, like, a bird-like, self-propelled flight way?
Now you're a housefly, 24 hours to live.
Okay, what if I wish to fly and for you to know exactly what I mean when I wish to fly?
Catch, technically two wishes. First wish, you're a housefly again. Second wish, I would know what you would hope to have wished for.
These are tricky. I'm gonna scrap the flight thing. I did a whole brainstorm, so let me bang these out.
Yeah, okay.
What if I wish to win the lottery?
Congratulations, your number came up. You've been drafted into the Vietnam War.
Okay. That's a big catch. Could have been a small lottery.
Could have gotten more specific.
Okay, what if I just wish for $1 million?
What are you, a tween in a 90s movie?
$1 billion.
Ah, but you didn't specify USD, so I'd give you $1 billion Jamaican dollars, which at the current exchange rate would be roughly 6.5 million USD.
Still pretty good.
Still pretty good, you want that?
I mean, that is pretty good. But he could also trick you and be like, I'd give you, like, in-game currency for, like, I don't know, a game that no one plays.
I'm gonna pin that, but all that's right, on the
that
table.
Yeah.
What if I wish to be able to leap over tall buildings?
You can do it, but only once, because of the landing.
What if I wish for world peace?
It comes about because of the intergalactic war.
What if I just wish to exist without want?
Very cool, you're that chair now.
Yeah, the captain's chair.
It's a nice chair. I'll pin the chair.
Okay.
What if I wish to be able to see the future?
Look around. 2 billion years in the future, a bunch of dust.
What if it's simple and I just, like, I wish to be taller?
All of your new height comes in the form of one of those Looney Tunes bumps on your head.
What if I wish to commune with the dead?
No catch to that one. That's just a lot worse than you think it is. Doing you a solid here, that
good.
Really doesn't play out well.
What if I wish to be the greatest singer in the world?
Your current vocal talent doesn't change at all, but everyone in the world goes profoundly tone deaf, so you're immediately the de facto greatest singer in the world. It's just no one can appreciate it.
Okay. I'm just gonna test a theory. Here's a real simple one. What if I just wish for, like, a chocolate bar.
Great, now you have a fully functional pub made entirely of chocolate.
Okay, see, why you're taking a simple thing and you're making it way more complicated.
Yeah, so?
Why wouldn't you just give me a chocolate bar?
I would.
That's not fun.
What if I wish for access to all the world's books?
Ah, but your glasses break.
I don't wear glasses.
Then your eyeballs fall out.
Come on. Just come on with that. What if I wish to be happy for the rest of my life?
I'd give you a milkshake and a brain aneurysm. These are super easy, Jeff.
Well, why does there have to be a catch to everything? Why can't you just be a genie and give me a wish?
I mean, that's fair. Some of this is a little bit ridiculous. Also, why do you want to be the chair?
I'm an all-powerful, godlike being who can control the whims of the universe.
Yeah.
I'm not just going to tilt the scales of the cosmos for a poorly phrased wish. Come on, you can do this. I believe in you.
Okay, all right. Let me try. Okay, here's a classic one.
Love it.
What if I wish for 1 million wishes?
Boom, body swap. You're a genie now. You have 1 million wishes, but you can only grant them for other people. How do you think I got here?
You were mortal?
Do you want to hear my sob story or do you want to play your wish game?
I want to play the wish game.
Okay.
What if I wish for all the knowledge in the universe?
An infinite scroll with all of it written down, but oops, your eyeballs fell out.
We stop with the eyeball thing. The eyeball thing's really freaking me out.
Well,
and it's a very cheap loophole.
Maybe you should wish for stronger eyeballs.
Oh, okay. I wish I had magically good eyeballs that aren't fodder for, like, a genie to make a BS loophole because I can't think of anything better.
Very well.
He got you.
I see that I said the words.
But that was not a wish.
Hey, a wish is a wish, even if you say it sarcastically.
That's a wish bit. That was a bit wish.
Final wish. Don't waste it.
Oh, man. Okay.
I'm going to go back to the money stuff. I feel like I was making progress and I walked away from it. I'm going back to the money stuff.
Okay. What if I wish for $10 billion USD, not Jamaican, in gold bars?
All at once, right in your hand, crushed.
Okay. 10 million USD, not Jamaican, not gold bars. Instead, just transferred directly into a bank account in my name.
An account?
The IRS.
Your name, but not in your social security number. Different Jeff, sorry.
Okay, all right. Here we go. I think I... Here it is. Here it is. What if I wish for $40 billion US dollars legally transferred post-taxes into a secured and insured bank account under my name and social security number that I maintain access to at all times and can regularly monitor using my magically good eyeballs while the dollar maintains its relative global value and my new $40 billion does not have any meaningful inflationary effect and we continue to live in a society where capitalism exists so I get to benefit from a system of currency being exchanged for goods and services and I did not say doll hairs.
Hmm.
What about all of that?
It's pretty clean. But there's the... No. You said you did the doll hairs thing. Wow. Okay. Yeah. Wait, okay. No, this is... I think you did it, Jeff. Yeah, I think you did it. That's perfect. Do it!
Okay, I wish for that!
Oh, my guy. You see what you did, right?
Yeah.
Okay, wish granted, you are now the proud owner of the notebook you already owned.
I'm realizing after the fact, there wasn't like a time limit.
No, you really rushed.
There was not a time limit. You could have
my balls.
I feel really good.
Yeah, pretty secured.
There's a little bit of a sandpaper effect. Like I think they got pushed a little closer to my eyelids, so I'm getting a little bit of a scrape on each close.
That'll happen.
Can you hear that? In my head, I can hear it.
Oh, the scrape. This sketch was brought to you by Opera. It's faster, safer, and smarter than default browsers. Opera is fully featured for privacy, security, and everything you do online.
I hate We've both been the sandpaper eyeballs.
Especially when it comes
balls.
To the main thing we do online, which is, of course, repeatedly watching the one-hour video of Jack watching me juggle.
Opera's pop-up video player makes that easy to watch anytime. And I recently realized that despite having watched the activity for at least one full hour, I don't really know that much about juggling. But with Opera's AI feature, Aria, I can simply go to the title of the video, use the highlight tooltip, and start exploring the topic in depth. Finally, a knowledgeable source on juggling right at my fingertips.
Right, well, yeah, and you know, I'm also, if you had any other further questions, with Opera's Messenger integration, you can access any messages right there in the sidebar. You don't even have to add an extension or anything like that. So,
it's
you know,
just like your partner there.
Messenger and we can,
like
and if I
want to
make sure nothing's going to interrupt me watching me watching Chris, I can turn on Opera's built-in ad blocker. And heck, why not turn on the built-in battery saver, too, and extend my laptop's battery life so I can keep browsing for up to an
just
hour longer.
Just lick them,
what do you
the
know?
Eyeballs?
That's just enough
How are you
going to
lick your
round.
Eyeballs?
I'm so sorry, Chris. I just realized what you were saying. I, of course, also could ask you about juggling. That is another great option as well.
Appreciate that. Yes. And it's, you know, it's great to have options, though. And we think you'll really dig all the options built into Opera. We trust that you'll use them almost exclusively.
I feel like you're not supposed to fall asleep with contacts in.
On the couch watching his best friend try really hard at something.
Okay, thanks. Go ahead. Click the link in the description. Try out Opera. Love y'all.
Okay. I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to fall asleep with contacts in. I don't like the eyeball thing.